Welcome to the walkthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. It's a long wait again, and I'm happy to play it. So, starting out here, I plan to listen to, like, all the audio logs and try not to skip cutscenes as much as I can. Hope you enjoy watching it. Interesting loading screen, though. I'll try to shut up when important parts actually happen. I think that might actually be the most important thing I can do. It is currently almost midnight, but the EV Games I go to did like a late release, so that was perfect. Well, late is in. They had to stay up late to cater to the customers. For those of you that are watching this on YouTube, I'm gonna try and cut out a bunch of bullshit. By the 1899, the age of outlaws and gunslingers was at an end. America was becoming a land of laws. That's shitty. West had mostly been tamed. A few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Looks like a pretty shitty
apartment. Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bullshit, it looks like somebody's about to die. Coulter. Interesting.
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick! Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
Damn, the boy's
gone. What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it, gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
Bye. Oh, shit. Pony time.
We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on. Let's go.
Ain't sure what.
Real quick here. Let's see. Invert. Hold to run. Toggle. Yeah. All right.
What we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Yeah. Bridge coming up. Take it easy. Alongside me. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. But there was money on that boat, all right. Lots of it. Wait, is that someone coming towards us? Hold.
Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I need to keep talking in Dutch.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too.
Physics
hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Shitty out there.
Not far.
I want to pan around.
Thanks.
Like, horse gets off track. The graphics in this game are gorgeous.
Oh, goddamn, this snow gets right to the bone.
Goddamn right, that snow gets right to the bone. It's cold out there.
Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there.
Hitch up here.
Whoa there.
Okay, so the little one shows up quickly, it refills. The other one shows how much. God. It does sound like a freaking party.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates.
I ain't no degenerate.
Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
All right, this is gonna be interesting.
Hello?
Shut up,
Excuse me! Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Mike, a chill. Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body
food
in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now.
Yep.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much.
I think a clean shot to this.
Over there! More of them! Into the ambush!
There's another one shooting from the window!
Ready for it! Come on! Goddamn bastards, you're dead now!
Goddamn, O'Driscoll boy's here!
He's
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
I don't like that.
Micah,
that.
Go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Hey, I told the other guy to get the horses, not me.
Oops. Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can.
This chest looks good.
We need the essentials. Food, medicine.
Nope.
Whiskey.
Whiskey's an essential. I like it. Okay. Hold X near items to pick them up while searching the house. Okay.
I don't believe it. It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Take all this.
I'm starving.
Well, you should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Hold to open my satchel. Need a provision to restore some health. Alright. Classic oats.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Nothing there.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
There it is.
Grab
I'm just gonna hold X to take everything.
Use, then meet me out here.
Actually, what was that? Can I go first person? How do I do first person? Should be something in here. Tell me soon. Is there a time limit?
Poor bastard was married too.
Okay. I wanted the hooch. Sweet corn, take that shit.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
That's an outhouse. You mean this? That's the barn.
Yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
That's gonna come back to bite you. Pick up the damn gun. Damn hat off.
Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitch. Don't want him bolting.
What is up with this camera? I'm asking how to get changed to.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
I got you now.
Are you goddamn back?
Oh, look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing ate ya!
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is gonna be okay.
She's probably put out that
we
fire.
Mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Somebody's coming.
Damn right, it's me.
Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
And that's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Oh, shit. A bunch of darkies. And I think that's where we're coming.